This video is a quick update on how to exit a trade on a trailing stop loss using this tool here. The link to this tool is down in the description and it is an affiliate link. This is a great tool for actually setting up trailing stop losses. It works on a lot of different exchanges. Now it used to be, and I'll just go over this real quick and I'll link to the other video so you can kind of get more information about maybe exiting on a trailing stop loss if you're not familiar with that strategy. But what they added here is that here I can actually turn off the take profit now, which is really nice. So basically I'm in a position here on BCPT and about 175 BCPT at I believe this level here, 55.90. And what we're going to do is we're up about 3%. So we're just going to create a trailing stop of 3%. So you'll see here a negative 3%. And then all we have to do is just turn off the actual take profit and just click create. You'll see here when we click create, that will show up here. And now we see that our position is right here, right? This is our position. So as BCPT moves up, our trailing stop will move up and then we will get exited on a retracement of negative 3%. Now, of course, we can go in there and edit it and update it. And you might be saying, well, what's the big deal? That seems pretty easy. Well, it used to be that what you had to do was here, if I'm doing the same position or the same amount here, right? Let's say that I'm actually going to go in here. I had to put the take profit here to like 90 or 100%. And I just did a video on this as well because I didn't see this turn off. It's the way that you had to kind of quote unquote trick the tool to ensure that you got an exit on a stop loss, right? Is that you just had to put your take profit level to a high level. Well, they now added this ability to turn this off, which is really cool. Now, the other thing is that you'll see here in development, they have a limit order as well. It's something I've talked about quite a bit. The number one downfall of this tool is that it's not good for spikes, okay? It's not good for fast price action. So if you're looking to exit your trade on a spike, you can't use this tool. This is good for gradual price movements, okay? I have another video that goes into detail on that, but this is good that they have this on a limit order because what that means, and I'm taking this video on a tangent, but what that means is that I think what this means, and I should talk to the developers and just ask, but what this means is that there will be a limit order placed on the books. So then if price does spike to that level within, let's say, 5 to 10 seconds, you will get an exit. So that's pretty cool. I see that's in development. So when that actually gets released, I'll test it thoroughly and then I'll do a video on that as well. Now, if you're not subscribed to the channel, I cover this tool in detail as well as trading in general and just a lot of different concepts around crypto trading and trading. Feel free to subscribe. You can actually find links to tools that I use down below and join the Discord group as well. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.